guard. So let's go. So first step, we need to draw a line. Then at the side of that, we can also draw a line like here. Afterwards, still again at the side, we draw a line. Join to this area and again join to this area and join to that area and again from here we need to turn over. Then afterwards then we get to do this circle. And afterwards, we draw a square. After we draw a square, inside a small square. Then we are done with the square. Then we draw a sweeping line. Then again, double. There we go. So we are off. We just need to draw a jacket like this. Then then we need to erase. So at this side we need to draw the like the real guard. For that we need a pencil. Now we need to curve. Then we need to just draw the nose. So first we need to draw a running line and just a company for it. And there we go. We just need to put it, the nose and the mouth. We just need to start from here. Then we just need to draw a little bit more curve And we just need to draw a guess, like a line. Then we just need to color. So I'll show you at the end. And now we need to color it. And yeah, we just need to color. So after we finish coloring it, over here we just need to draw like a rectangle, and we put a dot like this, and we just finish it. So there we go, guys. Like, share and subscribe my channel. And bye.